We are all missionaries. Whether to the workplace, whether to government, whether we're locked in a jail cell like Paul and we're called to preach to people in prison, wherever we are, the mission never ends. Go therefore and preach the gospel unto all creation. Now here's the thing. Maybe you have a 9-to-5, maybe you work at a grocery store, maybe you're a doctor, whatever. God gave you the ability to do that so that you could be a missionary in that field. So that you could preach the gospel, cast demons, heal the sick, and raise the dead in your workplace. Now you might say, but Frenchie, I might get fired. I got good news for you, my friend. I got a really good dad who's eager to hire you. His name is Yahweh, and he wants to hire you as a missionary to the nations. He's eager, he's waiting. So if you get fired from there, hit me up and he'll hire you real quick. But I know that all of us are here because we've become dissatisfied with normality. We're all here because we're longing for the stories of flipping nations upside down, discipling the nations, casting demons, healing the sick, because if Jesus said it, we believe it. And we don't only believe it, we're going to do whatever it takes to live it. And this is the Great Commission. So Father, I pray that the revelation of the Great Commission being able to be fulfilled in our generation would land upon your body globally, God. Not just in one hemisphere, not just in one nation. I ask, Lord, that every nation would receive the revelation of the Great Commission being able to be fulfilled in our generation, Lord. You did not create sideline Christianity. You created all hands on deck, Holy Ghost filled, anointed, powerful sons and daughters that preach the gospel and disciple nations. So today, Lord, we ask that we would never, ever be comfortable with a comfortable life. I ask for a holy dissatisfaction until the day that we die. We would swing at the enemy every day by preaching the gospel and making disciples. In Jesus' name, amen.
Sing, here am I. Here am I. Send me. Here am I. Send me. I'm a happy missionary. Oh, here am I. Send me. Here the breath that breathes us alive. Oh, the breath that spoke language into every nation.